just getting in. A knock on the door, and a voice sweet and low says, who is it? She opens up the door and lets you in. Never once asked, where have you been? She said, are you hungry? Did you eat yet? Let me hang up your coat. Pass me your hat. All the time she's smiling, never once raises her voice. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, you don't give it a second thought. It's a thin line between love and hate. 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 It's a thin line.
Yes, it is. Between love and hate.
Sweetest woman in the world could be the meanest woman in the world if you make her that way. You keep hurting her, she'll keep being quiet. She might be holding something inside that'll really, really hurt you one day. I see her in the hospital, bandaged from foot to head, in a state of shock, just that much from being dead. You couldn't believe the girl would do something like this. You didn't think the girl had the nerve, but here you are. I guess actions speak louder than words.
It's a thin line between love and hate.